Checking common support for a predictor at different moderator values in SPSS. If we think of moderation as different regression lines for different values of a moderator, those regression lines only make sense if we have good coverage of the predictor. This means that we have observations over the entire range of the predictor within one value of the moderator. So for example, for the non-smokers, the blue dots, the blue regression line only makes sense if we have exposure scores for non-smokers ranging from low to very high. In this plot, we see blue dots from the left to the right, so they seem to cover the range of exposure quite nicely. Also, the green dots representing smokers are found from the left to the right. Now, if you want to check this in more detail, you can make histograms of exposure scores for each value of the moderator. Under graphs, legacy dialogues, make an histogram, use the predictor exposure as the variable, and use the categorical moderator to panel the histogram by rows. Let's paste and run. And these are histograms. The top one is for non-smokers, and we see that we have values from very low to very large. The bottom one is for smokers. Again, we see values from low to high exposure. Never mind the gaps that are here. We're most interested in a nice spread over the entire range. So the predictor seems to have good common support among smokers as well as non-smokers.